Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Brianna, and I'm making this video to tell you guys something new about me. I got a tattoo. It's my first tattoo ever. Yes, it hurt. All tattoos hurt. But it doesn't hurt as bad as people make it out to be. It's not that bad, really. It's Fearless with an A for the diamond. What do you guys think? Do you guys hate it? Do you guys like it? Do you love it? Is it stupid? Is it cool? Blah, blah, blah. Whatever. I really didn't get it for the look of it. I got it because when I was younger, my cousin told me to never be afraid. And I guess those words stuck in my heart and my head. So I guess I have to live up my life fearless and careless. And that's the best way to live, you know? I don't know, but this tattoo means a lot to me. I love it so much. And here's a video of me getting it. Yeah, I know I made faces because I didn't really expect it like that. I don't know, but yeah, here's the video. Comment down below. Tell me what you think. Subscribe if you're not. And thumbs up. I love you guys so much. See you guys later. Bye.
Wasn't that bad, was it?
It was horrible.
Was it really?
I saw her face in front of my eye. I know it hurt. Hey, but think about this. If you can do this, you can do pretty much anything.
Fuck you, bitch!
Good, let me just play some Angry Birds.
One letter is done.
Look at that. Look how fast that was. Wait, are you shading today too?
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit this bitch.
Well, not unless you want.